I hate SpongeBob Fan Productions because he hates on my favorite YouTubers such as Riley the Logo Fan, Flower Girl, Marcus Acosta, and many others. Well, he tries to give him constructive criticism. He's not bashing on them. He's just criticizing them. That's it, I am done.